people of our land.
Yes, Lord.
Do you not hear me?
Yes.
We hear you.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
I have an announcement to make.
Okay.
My prince, my son,
yes,
the prince of our land himself, yes, is coming back to his people.
Yay.
Yes. Yes. He's an Americana now,
yes,
but he's going to bring money. Money.
Money.
Ah.
Money.
So you know what? I have better news. He is now a medical doctor.
Hey!
Medical doctor.
Hey. Okay.
It's not easy.
He's going to bring hospital to this place.
Hey,
he's going to bring money.
Money.
He's going to bring medication.
Okay.
No,
yes,
more sickness, no more help.
Praise the Lord. Praise
all will be well.
Yes, Lord.
And guess what? We are going to have a celebration to welcome my son.
Yes.
There will be food.
There
will be drinks. And my one and only medical doctor. Music man, play the music for us.
Thanks, Dad. I was actually overwhelmed by the huge welcome I got at the airport.
Mm-hmm.
like with the dancers, flowers, musicians. Mm-hmm. Come on, y'all did yourselves this time.
My son, you're a prince. You deserve nothing but the best.
Mm-hmm. I know, but you know, coming from a country, you're all treated like a regular person. You know, to like something like this, it's a huge transition. You know.
Mm-hmm.
I understand.
Welcome, my king. In my own palace, you're making noise.
I'm sorry, my king.
Grab his bag, my friend. George.
Dad, come on.
No, it's just
you. Why did it take you so long?
I'm sorry.
That was a university experience, my son. Things are going good, Dad. I mean, my career is going really well.
Mm-hmm.
I work for this hospital in California.
Mm-hmm.
And the pay is great, so I can't complain. You just think that.
Wait. Look at this tout.
What are you doing here?
Wait, I'm sorry, I forgot this.
Carry it quickly, draw.
Come on.
You want to draw his body off? My son just came from America. Don't start to lose
my prince. Mom. I'm going to remove it for you now.
My king, it's okay. Just let her
go. She does not know me. Anyways, like I was saying, it's a good thing that you have come back for your people.
Sunny kiss. I was thinking of setting up a hospital that offers cheap services to the villagers.
Mm-hmm.
And also a pharmacy.
Ha!
Hey. Offer medicine to the villagers as well.
My son. But wait. Who will work for you? Because you can't have useless maids like this working for you now.
You know what? I was actually thinking about that, and I still have high school friends who live in the city, and they're doing well as well, so they can help me start it up, like, business-wise. And also have a few people that are willing to be my partners.
Uh-huh.
So, I mean, in terms of raising capital, that won't be a problem at all. So,
I'm proud of you, my son. You are the son of your father. You know?
Let's talk about serious issues now.
My God, man.
Where is your woman? Your wife?
Or is it a man?
No, God forbid. Is there a woman in your life?
ASO is coming.
You are getting old.
Mom, there actually was a woman, but it wasn't a man, it was a woman. And, I mean, we tried, but it didn't work out.
Yeah.
It didn't work out.
It's good it did not work out. That's why you're back to the village now. I'll be my king.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I was thinking of something. You know, we could have a ball. and invite all the beautiful maidens of our land.
Oh my God.
And you could pick from the girls of this village are very fine. I want to carry my grandchildren.
Abby?
Yeah.
No, you know what? My wife, that is a wonderful idea.
Yeah.
You must set it up. You must set it up.
You're not gonna give up, are you?
No. Why should I?
Oh well. I guess I have no choice. Let's do this.
Now you're the son of your father.
Of course now. Do you not see your mother? That's how I got her. I was pulling her back in the days.
Anyway, let me go and get food for you people to eat.
Oh yeah, babe.
Yes. Washing. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
People of our land, listen up. I bring you good news from the palace. The king would like for you all to know that there will be a ball 2 days from now for the prince. Yes. And he will like all maidens, including you and you, yes, to be at that palace. See you. Good day. People of our land.
Neka, did you hear that?
I did. Oh, what do you think it means?
Isn't it obvious? The prince is coming into town, and that's why he wants all the maidens to be there. He's looking for a wife.
Ada, you're right. You're so right.
I know.
What will I wear now?
As for you, I don't know. But once the prince sees me, his body will be shaking. He won't be able to take his eyes off of me.
Please. If he does, he must be blind. When he sees me, who wouldn't want this now? Fine, fine, girl.
What is that?
Anyways, may the best girl win. It's going to be me, oh.
You're not smart. The girl will be me. Let us go because it's getting late. Come on. We need to get on.
You think I'll win? See? See?
Prince is here, don't jazz it behind this. Bring it back so we got to rewind this. Take it, so we have to rewind this. Hey, good morning, your highness. Prince is here, don't jazz it behind this. It's no hits yet, yeah, when we find it.
You all look beautiful today. Welcome to the ball. And have fun and mingle with us.
Thank you. Hi.
Good day, my prince.
Good day.
Chisom.
Chisom? That's a beautiful name. So, Chisom, tell me about yourself.
Yes, I don't understand. You know, I only finished primary 2.
I don't mean by tell me about yourself. I mean, like, who you really are. Things like that.
Who I really am. Prince, now I told you I'm Chisom.
Oh.
No fake here.
You know what, Chisom? Nice to meet you. You know what? I'll be back.
Before we keep going, I need to know how rich you are. Yes, see, I would like to know what my future holds for the future. And also, am I moving to America when we get married?
But
yeah.
What's the deal with that?
Well, I actually graduated from the university. I graduated and unfortunately I was unemployed. So I started hanging around with uncles and I came back to the city until all that died down.
Okay. You know what? It was
my skin in the booth, right? Oh!
Hey, good day, my friend.
Good day, what are you doing?
My name is Ada.
Ada, nice to meet you, Ada. How's it going?
Good.
I like your smile.
So, you must be feeling great about all this.
Yeah, I am, actually. But, you know what? I'm kind of getting comfortable with it, so, you know, stuff like that. But I'll be fine. That's it. Where are you from in the village?
Oh, you know, I'm right. Sorry to interrupt my prince.
Oh.
But, can I introduce you to something?
Sure, sure. You know, Ada, I'll be back.
I'll see you.
Nice to meet you.
Mm. You know, every man is a good woman who can cook.
Very true, true, true. Hmm. Especially if it's a traditional dish, you know what?
Yes.
That's smart, I like that. You know what? So, you African ladies had me at food.
The king.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, Dad.
My son, how you doing?
Sorry.
Uh-huh.
Lovely lady, you know. My son, I believe it's time for you to make your choice. You have had so much time with these beautiful damsels, you know?
Sure.
So you must talk to them, you know. Make your pick now. Make your pick.
No problem.
I don't want any bush women.
Trust me.
May I have your attention, please? Once again, thank you all for coming out. I met some very interesting ladies today.
Okay,
some more interesting than others. But, you know, like my dad said, I have to make a pick. But unfortunately,